Hello everyone, myself Milind Pando from product solution team, and today I will showcase the new use cases that we have added in the latest release of TCI app monitoring solution. The first three use cases are part of initial release and use case 4, 5, 6 are the part of new release. Let's discuss the newly introduced use cases. First, monitoring hybrid agents. It allows user to monitor all the hybrid agent registered and running over on-premise system. It also generates alerts if any of the agent goes down. Next, it will recognize all the applications unused or inactive for given specified time. Then it will send an alert or optionally allow user to scale them down. Next, it will allow user to identify the publicly visible applications deployed within an organization and optionally allow user to change the visibility to mesh. Without any further delay, let's jump into the details and demonstration of each of these use cases. All these use cases are implemented in TCI Logo capability using TCI platform APIs. As I mentioned in my previous demo, these APIs can be implemented or consumed into any enterprise monitoring tool or solution. All these use cases are exposed as REST APIs as well as timer-based trigger for continuous monitoring. Let's discuss the use case 4 of monitoring hybrid agent. It is important within an enterprise where user would like to keep track of status of all their deployed hybrid agents running over on-premise system. These agents provide connectivity between cloud deployed applications and on-premise service or resources. It adds a lot of value if user get promptly notified of failure of any of the deployed hybrid agent. This solution is exposed as a REST service as well as the timer-based trigger. Here, you will get an option to select to choose between email notification and get the list of failed agents. As an output, you will receive the list of the array of list of agents available within your organization. The use case for you is also essential for dev test or pre-production like environment where enterprise want to keep track of all deployed application instances and also want to make sure that inactive app instances are not contributing and consuming the entitled app instance quota in the license agreement. This particular solution is exposed as a REST service as well as the timer-based trigger, where you get an option to scale down the inactive app instances and the email template. In email notification, you will get the list of applications are in inactive state. So currently this application is configured for 30 days. If application is crossing or inactive for 30 days, that particular application will be counted as inactive. In a response, you will receive the inactive apps, the count, and a list. As a message, you will get the list of application. Use case 6 is very important that will allow user to review all their publicly visible application in the organization. Optionally, this will allow user to change the visibility of application to mesh and make sure that only required applications are publicly exposed. Ensuring the safety and security of applications adds a lot of more value from organizational security standpoint. This application also exposed as a REST API as well as timer-based trigger. Here we get the multiple endpoints where it will provide me the list of application available within organization. We have an option of endpoint visibility where we can provide the query parameter as of endpoint visibility, that is public or private or mesh. Next API, it will allow the bulk update of application to private or mesh. Here you have option to select update to private as a true or false. If user choose true, then all the applications available within enterprise or within organization are set to private. The third API will provide individual or single application based approach where user need to provide the application ID of application ID within an organization and that particular application will be set to private.